was an average dev, nobody could match. Handing out new screenshots, more impressive all the time. The cleansing of marketing, as polished as could be. Till it's time for the release of his new masterpiece, that everyone could see that it's a shit game, fairly shit game.
No Man's Sky, well, I do not buy.
Shit game, fairly shit game. All in worth shilling, no time filling.
Millions hacking locks, open world sandbars, ready to shatter secret layers, it's got multiplayer.
Shit game, fairly shit game. You flip your lid if you need a bid on this real shitty game.